Alright, so this is Archie Arkinson's childhood house, the house Archie grew up in as a child, located in the Hollow Desert. Alright, enter through here. This is the living room, bathroom, kitchen, dining room. Of course, here we have the lab. They do all experiments and stuff. Later, Archie's parents use this. In the backyard. Now, this is made of iron to protect against sandstorms and such. Down here, we have, like, you know, kind of like a little storage area. It's sort of like a basement, more like a crawl space, I guess. And that's the underneath of the house to access from that side. Archie's RV is kind of the same. It's basically made of like iron and stuff. It can protect against sandstorms. It has these little pegs that can drill into the ground, which could keep it held in place if a giant sandstorm appears so it doesn't blow away or anything. If a tornado or some kind of natural disaster hit, it would be able to protect itself. Anyway, moving on. This is Archie's bedroom. Through Archie's bedroom, you reach the attic. And of course, across the hall, that is Archie's parents' bedroom. Same thing with the bottom one. Downstairs bathroom. Yeah, basically you get the idea.